else in our animal hospital. And today I'm going to talk to you about how can I tell if my dog or cat has dental problems. This is a question I get all the time. And most of the time I have people ask me, Doc, my dog seems to eat every day just fine. How can I tell if they're having a tooth issue or a tooth pain? Well, those are really good questions, especially when I get them and I love talking about them. Number one, sometimes we can't tell. Our pets can still eat every single day, even though they have dental issues. So one thing to watch out for is halitosis, bad breath. Number two is maybe chewing on one side of the mouth predominantly versus the other. Dropping food that they usually used to not do when they're eating their kibble, or maybe refusing to eat certain foods or certain treats. And then finally, getting an examination done by one of our veterinarians and determining whether we have tooth decay, mobile teeth, loose teeth, rotting teeth, or pockets of any sort, and we can definitely help you figure that out during one of our examinations.